goals that were set during the training. And that was a challenge, but I found it was a lot easier in putting into practice than I had anticipated. And so now I find myself looking for opportunities more and being more focused in the way that I engage with people on a day-to-day basis.
You know, since the Live S.E.N.T. training, things have really changed in terms of my focus. Once you made it intentional and once you really thought about how simple this is, it really did open your eyes. All of a sudden, I'm having conversations with people that I never did before, where it's just like, you know what, I need to pay attention more to the people around me, and I need to be intentional about saying the word Jesus in a conversation. And you'll find that when you're thinking about it and you make it a focus, next thing you know, God puts those opportunities in front of you all the time.
I think that the training opens your eyes up to see opportunities, to engage with people and not be afraid, and to let the Holy Spirit guide you. Because when you go out there, when I go out my door, I'm like, Lord, please place the people you want me to talk to in front of me and, you know, give us an opportunity to talk about you.
And it was good seeing other people using the training, seeing people, engaging with people, and we could see that it was in different ways that we might not have thought of, and you go, wow, that's a great idea. And so, yeah, there was a lot of application in the sharing that we could take away from it.
Nike, man, just do it. Seriously, you'll get a benefit from sitting in on the training. You'll meet other believers that are in the same boat that you are. And I'm gonna say it again, I don't like to use the word method, but it will give you a tool, a way to go out and to live S.E.N.T. each and every day. And it'll do it in a friendly atmosphere.
I loved seeing and hearing what other people had to say about how they were living S.E.N.T. and, you know, get out of your comfort zone and just see people like Jesus does. Eat with people like Jesus does. Neighbor your people that live around you and pray for them, and then talk about Jesus.